anxiety beats you.
But I'll never let it reach my soul.
Only your true ones will stick around. And anybody else who needs you.
Big C made a banger.
Just let them go. I've been thinking about all the times I kicked back. These were the times that I would never have to graft. They were the type of days that I wish I could bring back. Just the crew running round on the streets wearing black. Would tell a dickhead what he was if they ever spoke back. Smoking weed, chilling out whenever I would spit raps. Nowadays these are the man that don't holler back. Cause the two-faced pricks, we call them snakes in the grass. How can you not show love for a man that held you up when you're on a download? The man that paid for a tunes to be on a download. The man that gave you food out of his parents' household. I got used and abused because these men are now ghosts. Hurts to the core, but I guess that's just how hell goes. But I tell a man now, you bring me success from my outgrowth. Hope you're feeling lonely in your poxy little households. I want love to my new circle because of help loads. So this is my speech to let you know that I'm cutting ties. They never got to know Sam, they only got to know rhymes. So now I say that I'm done with you by giving them rhymes. Took my kindness for granted, I've done it many times. But I guess this is just the way that I learned what was mine. Because now I just got me, my little family and my mic. I don't want nobody to ask me if I'm okay because I'm nice. And I don't want no support from them certain man because it's lies. I don't sell drugs no more, so I won't relate in that way. I'm just a certified dad trying to see another day. So I got my 9 to 5 so I can secure my wage. So I can give food and ask for my daughter's sake. Because nothing beats the feeling then to see that smile on her face. I've got my everything in this world and I got my own pace. There's one opportunity, so that's what I'm going to chase. And I don't give a fuck about them certain ends because they're fake. Swift as shoe fits to make sure that you wear that. See me on the streets and you stare and I'll stare back. Cause you're not as hard as you think and I'll share that. Pissed off inside cause the love you didn't share back. And I've been thinking about all the times that I would graft. When I would travel with a load of weapons on my back. And I was looking for a load of sales for some cash. I was only 17 years old on a wicked path. I had cash in my sock, weed down my boxers. They tried to rob me for what happened, didn't find it, I would laugh. I was just out for myself running on my path. Because all the days flew by and all that would never drag. And I'd be well off if I had the money back from the music. But this is my passion in life, so don't confuse it. I wanted to make it, but no, I couldn't get the views in. Still all the pussy old pricks all found that amusing. So that's why I spent a few years of my life boozing. I would have made it by now if it was me that was choosing. But I guess that's just life in general because it's stupid. Just hope I keep saying for now and I never lose it. So climb in my mind for a minute and come and walk with me. Because I've been living my life so awkwardly. Thanks to dickheads to blam my message and to talk to me. This life was never ever what I thought it would be. A waste of my time away from people that are important to me. So that's why I feel like these people ain't calling up me. It's like inside my heart I'm fighting a constant war and a bleeding my lifetime. So far I've had more than a portion of beef. We all know about pain, we all know about ourselves. We've all got the weight that we couldn't balance on a shelf. We've all been brought up with different manners in a house. But if you're struggling to be real, then keep your manners to yourself. We all know about pain, we all know about ourselves. We've all got the weight that we couldn't balance on a shelf. We've all been brought up with different manners in a house. But if you're struggling to be real, then keep your manners to yourself. Say no more.
Big C made a banger.